I'm very concerned for Julian's health. I saw him on Saturday. He's very thin. And I hope that the courts will end this nightmare, that Julian is able to come home soon, and that wise heads prevail.
Free! Free! Free. Julian Assange! Free! Free!
Julian Assange!
US! UK!
Hands off Assange!
Free! Free!
Julian Assange!
Free! Free!
Julian Assange!
We're very concerned that he's not able to be here to be able to give instruction to his lawyers, to be able to ask for clarification about the goings on in court. And today will be about the US distorting Julian's suffering that it has inflicted and trying to present that he's well enough to be extradited.
Free Julian Assange!
Free Julian Assange!
Free Julian Assange!
Free Julian Assange!
Free
Julian Assange!
Julian should never be extradited because he was doing his job as a journalist. He's being criminalized as a journalist. And the US has abused the laws, the agreements with this country. It's abusing the extradition agreements with this country in order to have this hearing today. This has to come to an end. Julian has to be freed.
Thank you.
Justice in the world, there will be an end today, and the judges will throw it out of court because it is totally illegal what has been happening.
Children is completely unnecessary, so we need to stop doing that. Now, Guantanamo Bay, things that should be legal are suddenly okay. An extraordinary rendition certainly is not okay. I've been to some peace conferences and spoken to people.
Is unconscionable, unprecedented. Have you ever heard of a country allowing the extradition of one of its protected asylees, political asylees, to the very country that wants to murder him? This is insane. This is wrong. This is completely outside of any legal process.
Julian Assange!
It's nice if there are recordings made of this, something uplifting, showing our love and support for Julian Assange and our love for freedom and...